Following a developing story out of Matthews County, that is where a church youth leader is under arrest, accused of sexually abusing a 15-year-old boy. We're told Kenneth Scott Marshall is charged with aggravated sexual battery of a minor and forcible sodomy of a minor. The Matthews County Sheriff's Office tells us that it started investigating Marshall just last month. Investigators say they got new information Friday and arrested Marshall during a traffic stop today.